No, I'm getting attacked by all of those. This.
Oh!
Ouch. What? I'm drowning? Let there be land. Let there be land. I'm dying. I'm gonna die.
That's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Everyone, welcome back to a new video. Today we are in episode 2 of our modded hardcore Minecraft survival video. You probably noticed that I'm speaking like a bit fast. That's because my viewers only watched like 50 seconds of the previous episode, so we'll fasten this up a bit. Today we are going to leave that behind. Crazy, right? We just spawned here and we're already gonna leave it behind. Well, something else changed, you might have noticed this, but my shaders are gone. I removed it for quality purposes. Some said the video was a bit laggy, so well, I removed them, but I changed it for a resource pack that only and only affects the sky. And that's crazy, because now the sky looks beautiful and my game runs smooth and my recording runs smooth. That's great. And we're gonna leave this behind today, because we are going to go on an adventure to search for a good place to stay. Nature's. It's actually pretty nice. I'm gonna grab that. That's not that difficult, is it? Is it? I'm not sure. Okay, Epic Games. Epic Gamers, let's go. What an epic gaming moment that was. Okay, let's go. Go. Hey, we have a rat. Hello? Hey, buddy. How are you doing? How are you doing today? No. Don't go. Hey, how are you doing? I wanna kill it. Come on. Let's kill it. Psych. Hey, just gives us XP. Okay. That was just a test. What do rats give? They give XP. Seems like an easy cut. Go. Biome Finder. Let's go. That's actually pretty nice. Nature's Compass. That's great. And, ooh, that's great. Search. Wow, there are a lot of biomes. Grassland seems nice, but... Oh, is this a thing? Start search. Gonna find a perfect spot for the house, boys. What are those? You okay, buddy? I can just cheat you if I want to. Ah, yikes. Stupid ass fish. You think you can hurt me? Okay, let's continue our journey to the perfect spot to build our house. How is this so scary? Ouch, it hurts. Why are these filled with piranhas? Come on! What the gods? Those, you are scary as hell, mates. You are scary as hell. Ouch. What? Oh my gosh, they are scary. All normal fishes. Okay, those are piranhas. Oh my god, but those things are damn scary, mate. I'm for real. Those things are scary. This is beautiful. But the leaves are like transparent. I don't like that. Let's search for a new biome, shall we? Ow. Piranhas. Oh my gosh, they are everywhere. Just gonna leave them. I don't even care at this point. Okay, we got 1,000 blocks to walk. Please, come on. Piranhas can't be everywhere, can they? Can they? I'm not sure. Imagine dying searching for a place. That's a piranha. No. Oh, we got turtles! That's nice. That's actually pretty cool. We could actually make our house in here. I'm not sure, but we could. Like, it's a long swim, I'm not gonna do that. I think we found our place. Yeah, and the sun goes down over there! Look how beautiful this is! We were searching for something, but we found something so much better. Let's go sleep. It's not that beautiful. But the view over here is beautiful. Huh? Like, I'm getting second thoughts though. Maybe I should swim over, you know? Just in case. And let's eat and go. Those are piranhas. Those are piranhas. Everywhere. Rare reckless piranha. What? What? I'm getting attacked by all of those. This. Please let there be land. How many do we have? How many? Imagine. Oh, more. There are more. I think I have a big group. Ouch. What? What? I'm drowning? Let there be land, let there be land. I'm dying. I'm gonna die. I'm rethinking my whole life. So dangerous. Oceans are way more dangerous than I thought they would be. Look at all the piranhas. What's happening? They were infernal piranhas too. The infernal rare starving piranha, the spider, Weber. What in God's name is going on? That's a fact. Ultra, the Witch King, two of them. Infernal hunting piranha. Rare hunting. Oh my gosh. Okay, I totally didn't screw up that time, and I totally didn't have to recreate this whole damn world and get back to the point where I'm kinda ready for an adventure. I totally didn't die there. Anyways, welcome back to episode 2, and today we're gonna find a perfect spot to build our house. And we are not going to go and cross oceans, because we don't cross oceans anymore. Okay, I'm gonna go that way this time. What is that? Hello? Hey, what is that? What did I just find? A voice trumpet. What is that useful for? That was so random. That was so damn random. This is actually a pretty nice place. This is actually a pretty nice spot, if you ask me. Hello? And we got 2 bees. We got 3 bees. I like this area. Oh, and it's with islands and stuff. We can build a house on an island. Ouch. That hurts. I don't see any piranhas. I'm so scared of piranhas right now. This is actually an amazingly good spot to get our house set. That is a good one too. But I'm not sure. Well, we could build something later here. That's our place, that's our house. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you my new home. Well, there is some work that still needs to be done, but we got bees. I mean, who doesn't like bees? We're all depending on this one tree right now. Because the other tree is thank you. Oh, so what? They keep popping up. What is happening? Stop with the thing. Oh, and we can make it so our house looks to the... This is perfect. This place is just perfect. I'm actually happy I died there. I have a lot of saplings. I can start like a mini forest in here. And I will actually start a mini forest in here. Okay, now let's start gathering seeds. Shouldn't be a problem. We got them seeds and we got them a farm area here. Just right behind the house. Seems nice. Let's start irrigating some land, shall we? Okay, we have enough. Those lettuce seeds, I have no idea what those are, but I'm gonna start on the other side with those. And then we got corn seeds. Maybe over here. Melon, beetroot, and pumpkin. Okay, let's just plant you two over here. Everything is actually pretty nice. Let's just terraform this thing. By the way, there is definitely coming a Warzone video coming up later this week. So stay tuned for that. If you don't like Minecraft, stay tuned for that. We got dolphins. This place is just too perfect. Like, wow. Okay, there we go. That got us a lot. So put all of our sand in there. That's a lot of sand. And now we have our little area over here. How are our crops doing? I'm not sure how our crops are doing, but okay, it doesn't matter. I'm not sure how I want this house either. But anyways, we have our spot. We have our spot done. We got our farm, we got trees, we got everything we need. Perfect. If you enjoyed this video, maybe leave a like. Would be really appreciated. And I see you guys next time. Bye.